I know when someone's trying to fool me, and liberal Josh Hicks is full of hot air. He acts Kentucky, but Hicks is bankrolled by Washington liberals. Hicks voted for Obama and Hillary, is weak on the Second Amendment, opposes a border wall, supports abortion, will repeal middle-class tax cuts, and Hicks insulted police, calling them systemically racist. Josh Hicks sides with Washington liberals, not us.
I'm Andy Barr, and I approve this message.